guys, and welcome to my YouTube channel, The Mighty Spicer Speed. And today we have started a new series on how to make it or how to set it up. So I'm setting up a hoverboard. It is a Hover One Liberty board. It is electric scooter. So basically, some basic facts about this type of hoverboard is that the main parts of it. So this is the part to start it on, turn it on, and then this is the battery holder. We don't need a battery holder because we have a charger. The charger should look something like this. Do not overcharge it, which is do not charge it for 75 hours or more. And then every time you're doing it, don't charge it right away. Charge it somewhere or any time, okay? But not every single day. So then there are lights, okay? So this light, so if it's a green light, that means that there are two ways. Either it is done charging or you are ready to get on or it's turned on. Then a yellow light means that it is charging. A red light means it should charge immediately. Now here's some basic facts. Anyone over 160 pounds should not be on this kind of hoverboard. They are overweight. And then anyone over the age of 8 are able to do this. No one below it. So now how do you do this? You see these pads, you put your foot on them, but then you just turn it on. Just turn it on this way. It should make sound and then it should blink. Okay? Then you have to get on. Make sure that you don't get that, maybe your foot doesn't get hit on. Stand up. And then, how do you do this? All right, wait. So you have to, if you want to put force forward, go forward. So if you put force forward, you'll go forward. If you put force backward, you'll go backward. If you put force towards the right, you'll go towards the right. If you put force towards the left, you go towards left. Now if you want to do spin stuff, just put force on one leg. And then just do this all the time. All right, now, how do you turn it off? So you have to be very careful while doing this. Make sure that you don't get hurt. I'm just gonna go a little bit forward because I'm out of my area. I don't wanna get blown backwards. So I am doing this right now. I'm just gonna go back and turn this off, jump off. That's how you do it. If you like this video, please like, subscribe, and comment. Tell me what else videos should I do. Bye.